student, let's see the next question. Right translation of ayat 5 of Surah Zamur from Holy Quran. I read this translation. He created the heavens and the earth with truth, and he folds up the day over the night and folds up the night over the day. He subjected the sun and the moon, each is running its course until an appointed time. So he is the most mighty, the most forgiving.